The Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substance Control Bill 2023, if assented to by the president, slaps heavy fines and prison sentences on those found in illegal possession, usage, trading or transportation of cat and marijuana.
Fortunate that when government bans Mairungi, which employs over 10,000 people in Kamarole here or in Brasha, it will have disserviced us. Because our people are going to lose jobs, and again, even the wealth we have been enjoying is going to reduce.
During a meeting, the cat farmers in Kabarole district unanimously resolved to petition President Museveni not to endorse the bill, saying it will leave many of them unemployed. Agava Abdallah, the chairperson of Busoro sub-county, says the bill was approved without adequate consultation with farmers and other stakeholders in the industry.
Government may not afford to give everybody money to become rich, but when they have their investments and you stop it, then of course you have interfered with the Bonabaga Gawale.
In their petition to the president, the farmers intend to advocate for the inclusion of cat among Uganda's main cash crops, underscoring its profitability compared to other crops susceptible to price fluctuations. Abdallah says a quarter of a kilogram of cat costs about 2,000 shillings compared to a kilogram of green leaf tea, which goes for 200 shillings. The meeting also resolved that village chairpersons across sub-counties and town councils should register all cat farmers for effective coordination.
President, President to assent. President, na program ye yogawa za abantu tusaba nti etteeka lino aleme okulisayininga.
They also want the president to consider declassifying cat as a narcotic drug.
Twombekera amaju tuguzire ebitungwa bingi nk'ente n'embuzi nabwekyo mukugamba kumyenya mairungi entasha yaitu ekagaruka hansi.
Cash crops ezo tuina mugombore ya harugongo okusanga omulimi wa mairungi oyina mairungi naha abantu emirimu abakuhingura nka 20 oweduka na atunda.
Report by John Antusingwire for the news.